Guess I love you, and I miss you all this time, and I'm sorry for breaking your heart into pieces.
Into this video, itutulong po natin yung kantang Broken Into Pieces by Kyoshae. So, sa intro natin, dalawa lang yung intro natin dito. Dalawang strumming. Dito tayo mag-start sa D chords. Pinaka-bass chords nito ay dito sa D. So, dito tayo mag-start sa D chords. Dito rin tayo mag-end mamaya. So, let's go tayo sa intro natin. So, yung intro natin, yung kanyang strumming ay down-down lang. Down-down, down-down. Tapos papasok na yung verse 1. Okay guys, dito na tayo sa ating verse 1. So, straightforward tayo sa ating tutorial para madali nyo siyang makuha. So, yung chords natin dito sa ating verse 1 ay D, A, B minor, and G. So, yung chords natin na yan, yun ang chords natin sa buong kanta. So, bali, sa strumming lang tayo magkakaiba guys. Sa ating intro, yung strumming natin ay down-down lang, dalawa lang. Down-down, tapos papasok na agad yung lyrics. And then guys, yung ating strumming dito sa ating verse 1 and verse 2, ay same lang siya. So, down-down lang yung ating strumming. Ganito lang siya. Down-down, 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 down-down. So, yun lang yung ating strumming in verse 1 and verse 2. Ngayon, yung ating chords guys, mayroong intervals. So, yung intervals natin, D, A, B minor, tapos G. Tapos, balik ka sa D, A, B minor, tapos G. Tapos, pagdating mo ng G, dadaan ka na sa A. So, twice natin siyang gagawin. Tapos, before tayo mag-end sa ating verse 1, guys, meron na siyang G, A, D minor, tapos balik sa D before tayo mag-end ng ating verse 1. So, kantahan natin siya, guys, ng with lyrics para pwede natin siyang sabayan. So, madali lang yung chords. D, A, B minor, G. So, meron lang siyang interval. So, straightforward tayo para masasabayan natin na maayos.
This life we're living, sometimes we cannot give in. Down, down, up, down.
So dito guys sa ating first round, pagdating natin sa G na mayroong A, yung strumming natin dyan ay down, 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 up, tapos D. Balik ka sa D.
Sometimes we cannot give in. Down, 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 up. How can we stay away from ending these broken hearts and broken dreams? Did I tell you I'm sorry? Until now you can't forgive me.
So dito naman guys sa ating lyrics na
until now you can't forgive me.
Meron na siyang ganitong strumming. Pwede mong gawin ganon. G, A, B minor, tapos D.
Regret the things I've said and done. I treated you bad.
Tapos guys, after yan ay chorus. Dito naman sa ating chorus, meron na siyang basic strumming pattern. Kung sa ating verse 1 and verse 2, down-down lang yung ating strumming, dito meron na siyang basic strumming. So ganito siya.
Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down.
So, kantahan natin siya guys with lyrics. Same chords lang siya. Ganito siya. Dito tayo mag-start sa I treated you bad. Sa ating last ng verse 1.
I treated you bad cause I love you. And I miss you all this time. And
so, pagdating dito guys sa ending, isang bagsak lang sa G.
We're breaking your heart into pieces.
After ng chorus, meron siyang adlib doon. Ganito yung adlib doon. Sundan nyo lang yung chords, ganito siya.
Mm-hmm.
So, usually guys, yung adlib na to, dito yung kinuha sa upper fret dito. So, mahirapan tayong kumuha niyan kasi naka-acoustic lang tayo. Pwede natin siyang gawin dito sa taas. Kaso lang, hindi natin siya masasabayan ng maganda ng bass. Adlib niya ay same pa din ang chords. Doon pa din siya. Pakita ko sa inyo yung adlib, guys. Pwede nyo siyang kunin dito sa acoustic. So, ganito siya. Madali lang siya. Tapos, yung ending niya ganito. So, ulitin natin siya, guys. Ganito siya. Sundan niyo lang yung chords. Yung ending niya, guys, ganito siya. Dito siya sa 10th fret. Then 12th fret, and then 14th fret. Yung dalawang strings, 1 and 2. Tapos yung ending niya dito sa 2nd strings on the 10th fret. Tapos chorus again. So ulitin natin siya, guys. Tapos chorus again. Alam ko na matutugtog nyo ito agad. So yung bass natin doon sa ating verse 1, verse 2, same lang siya, tapos chorus. So now guys, gusto ko siyang kantahan. So let's go. Kantahan natin siya. Sabayan niyo po ako.
In this life we're living, sometimes we cannot give in. How can we stay away from ending? Hearts and broken dreams. Did I tell you I'm sorry? Until now you can't forgive me. Regret the things I've said and done. I treated you bad 'cause everything, but let's save this love from ending. These stupid lies and my mistakes, it's driving me mad and insane. How could you be strong enough to say I treated you bad? 'Cause I love you, and I miss you all
yan po yung kabuuan ng ating tutorial ngayon, and I hope you learned something. And if you like this video, guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'm hoping to see you guys on the next time.